think I got it working.
Try this again. Welcome back, guys.
No!
It's alright. Game glitched out. Well, the internet glitched. We've done it. This is kind of fucked up. Cheating, don't you think? Demons, Jim. It's demons. The lever? Slowly. Disappointing. I was hoping I could kill something, but whatevs. Something's going on, and I know the stream's running fine because it's running fine on Twitch, but something's going on with my actual, like, OBS. Hold on. Okay, I think I got it working. It's not freaking out, man. Every time I looked at how it was showing up on screen and freak out, I just want to make sure that when somebody else is watching, it doesn't do that. So I. It's fine. Felt pretty good. Thank you.
I'm gonna cut you to pieces.
Fucking do this shit again.
Of demons roaming the canyons have scared away most of the prize pickings.
Really? gun at you. Bitch. That's what you get for being so evil. I'm taking all your shit, too. All these supplies, they're mine now. You'd think that they would have had, like, one of the vampire chests amongst these supplies, wouldn't you? I would. What? Ha! I knew it! Upskirt action, just for Kane. You're welcome. Neil? That's it.
Die, fool!
Give me that last hit. Thank you. That is what you get for fucking with vampire. It's a fucking prison break. Ew, boo 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 boo. What? Say that again? I dare you. Bitch. Normally a sap does them in. There we go. That is where I will call a save. Success. Yeah, I fucking hate these things. But they do give a lot of blood. That's not a lot of blood. I thought there was more. No. Bodies and there's a box. Pretty shady. But I'll take it. Oh, I see. I see you, you motherfucker. Fighting our demons. Jim, there's only demons. I'll take that. And he was right, there is something worse here. What is that? That. these are like Hilden bugs. Being turned into a vampire. That's a plus. However, you are a food for a very extremely large demon. So there are downsides. But I don't think they're that bad. It's better to die by me than be in one of those egg sacks. Trust me. However... I will say, there isn't really much of a difference, is there? Whoops. Well... Oh. Feeding off of bugs. Hilden bugs. I'm calling them Hilden until I'm proven otherwise. One guy, he's taking him on. He did it. He actually did it, and he gets a grand prize. Me murdering him. Is he dead? Ah. Well, he just gets to suffer. Still good. Look at him go! God, he...
I'm to die.
Oh, there he is.
Look at him go! Wow! Oh, no, he's dead.
I'm surprised. The last guy didn't really survive all that long. Look at all my favorite weapons! Ugh! Bullshit! Well, I know where I'm going. Bug friends. You know, those demons from the Hilden. It's so blatantly obvious. You've seen the Hilden. Bring it. No, I said bring it. That's cheap, you cheating motherfucker. This is why I think you're cheating. No, you're dead! Is he actually talking? Gone? Did you kill these people? Now you see, that's safe. Or maybe too much. I don't know. Demons? I'm not seeing any demons. I forgot about this place, by the way. If you couldn't tell. Demons. Now with that being said, what the fuck am I supposed to do? I should save. Find out soon enough. Excuse me while I feed off of this already dead corpse. You know, cause why not? Got nothing better to do. I know what I'm supposed to do now. Why are they all dead? First off, because there are no dead bodies of the demons. It's just... guys. It's just guys. There's just dead bodies of men. Just lying. Waiting. Sneering. Hey, look. Another body. I haven't touched this body. I haven't touched this body. Thank you. is fine. I will take it. Freak out. Anything else for free? Oh, hey, look. Supposed to be dead. Like, fuck, bitch. I ain't letting you back up. It's demons, Jim. Big old freaky demons. I keep on forgetting these things. Oh, he's just moaning. Oh, they're all moaning. Demon? Jim? Excuse me while I bypass you. I don't want to go back down there. No. Oh my god! They're alive! For now. Why can't I get you? I want you in my mouth. No. I'm not going over there yet. There has to be a secret to get over there. I'll find it. And when I do, you fuckers are gonna be dead. Maybe, oh fuck, I'm supposed to press B. See, there was a mistake. You stayed.
All the gods!
You should've. Hey!
What are you?
I'm your demon, Jim. We found Jim! And not only that, we killed him! Oh, Jim. Am I supposed to go over here? No. God damn it, Jim. Thank you. What you get for existing! Oh, fuck! For long, but what's up here then? Give it to me. Damn, I'm so close.
I'm not coming out. They're everywhere.
beasts. They're killing everyone in sight. Be safe here, boy. Someone will come to rescue me. Someone will come.
Well, until that happens, I will be losing you. Demons. They're all demons. Hey, we did it! I feel better now. Are you gonna die, sir? You are a creature after my own heart. Is it dead? No. That was awesome. I cannot believe. So good. Hey, I leveled. And this is why you eat your humans, kids. Don't do that, maybe. I am almost there. I'm gonna save right now. Bring it. Get everything before we enter the witch's abode. I'm debating.
Be gone, dark one.
I just saw the fucking soul reaver.
And yet, here
on
I
the
am.
Ground.
So I see. Cain, the disruptor. The pebble in the pond who destroys all he touches.
You know me, woman?
Better than you know yourself.
And do you know why I'm here?
Perhaps.
I seek information, and I must have it. What can you tell me of the device?
The device? You're playing a dangerous game. Return to your night hunting, vampire. Enjoy what time remains to you, short though it is.
I desire far more than blood. Where is the device? I will not go without an answer.
Do you so enjoy being Vordor's lapdog?
I am no man's dog, witch.
No, I see that now. I sense your conviction. I shall help you. If Nosgoth is ever to be healed, the device must be destroyed. And you, of all men, could be the one to do it. Know this. The device has lain dormant beneath Meridian for time beyond time. But now, the Seraphan Lord has empowered the machine to unleash its destruction upon the land. The entrance to the device lies in the heart of the city itself, under the very noses of the aristocracy. You will know the building by this sign. You will see this more than once, but the first one will show you the entrance to the device. No human can operate it, but a vampire could.
What must I do?
Come here. Drink. Drink my blood. Now!
What manner of creature are you? You are like no vampire that I have seen.
Who I am, what I am, is of no concern to you. Time presses. He is here. Do as I tell you. If you are to destroy the device and save Nosgoth, you must drink. Ah. Oh, good. Yes, drink, my dark prince. Feel my powers coursing through your veins. You can manipulate objects already by sheer will alone. But, as you were taught, you can only use this ability at close range. By drinking my blood, you will be granted the gift of telekinesis. You will be able to manipulate objects at a great distance. And you will be able to activate this symbol and enter the device.
Bathe them in fire. Let them learn as they writhe in the flames and their bones dissolve the futility of their actions. The vampire and all of his kind shall be raised from the land. This world will be made pure by my hand. I will give you the peace you seek, Cain. Your death beckons you.
He has found you. Your destiny draws even closer. I will transport you to the device. From there, use your newfound ability to gain entrance.
What of you, Seer? Escape with me. I'm in need of allies.
Am I your ally? My fate lies along a different path. Goodbye, Cain.
See, it doesn't work on them.
Life casts a shadow far beyond one's own understanding. Here, in this alien vault, I discovered a being whose existence was entwined with mine far more than I could ever imagine.
Disturbs me. Not one of my captors. Cain?
You know me, monster. My memory at present has its flaws, but I should certainly remember such as you.
We have not met. I know of you, of course. That you can return from the dead gives hope to us all.
I seek an ancient device of great power. I am prepared to kill any who stand in my way.
Have no fear of me. I am enslaved by the fiends that built this monstrosity to feed this machine with my life.
Then perhaps we have an interest in common. I'm here to destroy the device.
Yes, yes, I can help you then. That which you seek is too great for you to destroy alone. It descends far underground. It rivals a city in its size. To destroy the device, you must seek out the being that built it.
The Seraphan Lord?
No. No, it is older. Far older. Those who dwelt in Nosgoth eons ago left some structures in their passing. The device is one. The Seraphan Lord discovered how to use it. Only the Builder can make it stop.
Do you mean to tell me that this being still lives? It's impossible.
He is. Listen to me. There is a place in Nosgoth, far to the north, where time means nothing, where hours and years are frozen for eternity. The Eternal Prison.
Right.
The wretches imprisoned there pay for their crimes for eternity. The Builder is there.
The Eternal Prison. I have heard of such a place. I didn't realize it was so close to Meridian. How do I reach it?
There is a tunnel leading out of the city through this room. It will take you to the prison.
And if this Builder refuses my help?
Tell him you wish to destroy the device. Believe me, he will aid you.
I hope for your sake that what you have told me is true.
You may believe me. Destroying the device will free me. At last, I will be in your debt, Cain.
Looks cool.
guest, a visitor, an intruder. We do not permit guests to disturb our routine. We are involved in important work here, and nothing, nothing must be allowed to interfere. This is a place where those who have transgressed the laws of the gods and man, and so created a dangerous imbalance within themselves, contemplate the wrongs that they have done through peaceful, uninterrupted meditation until they have regained the balance of their true, perfect inner nature. This process must not be interrupted for any reason until a spiritual transformation has been achieved, however long that may take. Thus, no guests, no visitors are allowed, and intruders we know how to deal with. Go, now.
He's going to do something about the fact that I'm here. I don't know if. Come here, go the other way. Thank you. why I call Kess an ass.
Out. I suggest you do so. Your presence may disrupt the progress some are making toward fulfilling the inner balance of their perfect nature, and that cannot be allowed. Heed my warning and depart at once.
Stuffing things. You wouldn't know, though, assholes. Bro. See, those guys aren't hard to kill. It's the other guys that we're gonna have to deal with that are really difficult. We made it, Jim. Good.
You! Have I not told you that you do not belong in this place? Have I not told you to go? But you have not heeded my warnings. Now I must explain my meaning in a manner you are sure to understand.
Oh, I sure did understand that. I wish I could have taken this side. Ooh, speaking of which, I should be checking. Things just suck. Come on. I realized how it sounded immediately after I said it. I found you! My box! I love it. I love this new power. It insta-kills him. Anything to make killing people more fun. I'll take it. I didn't do it. Also, have a new sword. My favorite kind of sword. It's too bad I can't use it properly. Hear that? Because this new power fucking rocks! No, it does not send him off into oblivion. Thank God. And there's blood coming out of it somehow. Can't really explain that away, but it's happening. There, you're next. Unless, can I actually do this? I can. Friends! Oh, what could they ever do to me that could cause great bodily harm? Oh, it's okay though. They get the fucking chance. Four shots. Anyways. Oh, wrong button. Adam. You know what? I feel bad for these people, but they're here for a reason. Also, I swear to God, as he say, they're here for rehabilitation. And then they just start killing people. I'm just like, right. Rehabilitation. Goodbye. Nothing like killing skeleton creatures for their blood.
Oh, hey, look!
I forgot about this girl. Nothing like finding a surprise woman that you killed 5 seconds ago to top you off on your bloody trails. God fucking damn it! Agreeing with me, strange, scary voice. Fucking thing won't work. I can't kill you with my telekinesis if you're not gonna work. Let's see what? What are you gonna see? Your eyes are so shut for a reason, bitch. No. What's this? Surprise attack. Fuck. I fucking fell. Great ass time up there, sir.
Don't hurt me.
Yeah, see, look at your eyes.
Please, don't hurt me. Disgusting looking friend. Okay. Well, now that I know that that's a thing, maybe I should, investigate for. He's having. Fuck. Come on. Made it. You've got to be fucking kidding. Why? Why is that even a thing? Alright, well, there's nothing left. I thought there would have been. But no. So I'm gonna go on my merry way with my gigantic ass sword. Stay back.
No. Were they in there?
bad actor. But there's a plus to this. I don't have to worry about moving it too much. All I have to do is just continually press Y. I will have fed on all of them. Whatever Kane's into, it's fine. It's not illegal to drink blood out of a spider asshole. It's gross and weird as fuck, but whatevs. Whatever bits him off. That's a cool ass ladder. Ah, a woman! Say hello! My telekinesis powers. Too much fun with that power. I guess I should look before it. You are my business. I run a blood business, bitch. And you're on the menu. I knew there was one in a prison cell somewhere. Save that for later. mine, bitch! Ah, I've been looking for a way to fucking bundle up that sword for ages. Now I can kill those spider douchebags in one hit. Oh, hold on. She's literally in hell right now. She doesn't need to live. Besides, she's helping me either way. With her dead and or alive, she's helping me. I know, isn't she awesome? Thank you for helping me by feeding me. These people are fucking awesome. An all-you-can-eat buffet? Yes, please. Fine, I'll put you out of your misery. See? All is well and good. Jesus. Oh, hello. Oh, just two hits? This sword's fucking awesome. I'm sorry, what's on fire? Okay, look. Really? You. It had to happen. All their deaths make me stronger. It's sad, I know. Can I level up finally? Pain just. Oh, hey, look, there's more and more bodies. Pain just really loves absorbing those things up his ass. It's like the best way to do it, I guess. Madam, what I look for in a man is somebody to feed my bloodlust. Oh, you think this is funny? You wanna go, bitch? Body that I haven't fed off of, or a really cooler ass sword. We're good. No, here it is.
Help me! Let me out of here! I didn't do nothing! You can't let him get me! Help me! Help me!
It must be poached! It must be fresh! Where is my meat? Sopping with blood! Running with gore! There!
Stop that! You know you're not allowed back there!
Give me meat! 1,400 ounces every day, and it will be fresh and on two legs, or in this case, four! No, no, I've had my allotment! 1,400 ounces or 20 stone, you may go!
What the fuck? Hey, I might want to feed too, you know. Time to go.
Well, I'm back down here, so I could partake. Thank you. I'm so close. That a vampire normally doesn't say, but what? Yes. Suck on that, bitch! Ha! Oh, you hush up. Look, a new sword. Is that it? Oh, okay.
I can just feed off these. Well, if I'm gonna fuck off the eternal present, I might as well do it completely. She just exists to exist, man. Now that he's screaming of death, let's get the fuck out of here. Right on my last. He smells. He smells. I meant she smells, but. God, there's so many feeding people feed things. You can run, but you can't hide. I was waiting for one of them to try to go down that hallway. Luckily, I don't have to worry. However... there's so many of them. I'm like leveling up my health left and right. Also, all I've been getting are these blue crates. I'm not complaining, I'm just saying. What's up with that? There has to be a reason. Oh. You dare laugh at me! And as for you...
Prisoner, I require information.
You are not a jailer. I beg you, release me.
First, you must answer me. I seek a prisoner in this place, a builder. he created a large device that lies below the city of Meridian.
Seek no further. I am he.
How fortunate. I intend to destroy this device. I was told only you can tell me how.
I can indeed help you. But in return, I need an end to my suffering.
Tell me of the device, and I will grant you any request within my power.
Yes, yes, the device. The device was built as a weapon eons ago when two races warred with each other for dominance of Nosgoth. It houses an ancient creature whose very mind is capable of killing any living thing with but a thought. The device was to channel the mental energy of this creature and direct it onto Nosgoth. It would attune the creature's mind to kill all living creatures except for my race. Before it could be completed, however, I was imprisoned here, and the rest of my race was banished to another far more terrible realm.
So this device was never finished, and yet the creature still lives within it.
It was dubbed the Mass. It is eternal and deadly, yet harmless without a channel for its mind. But we never completed the weapon. We needed a way to send its energy out of the device and into the land itself. We needed a conduit throughout the cities, a network, if you will. Once this network was created, the device would channel the mental energy of the Mass and send death upon our enemies.
You say a network, placed like a web throughout a city.
We never completed the network. We never used the device.
But the Sarafan Lord will. The glyphs. He is using the glyphs to channel the Mass, to wipe out the city, humans and vampires alike. That must be his plan.
If this is indeed true, you must act quickly. It would be too large a task to destroy the device itself. You must kill the Mass itself.
You said this creature was eternal.
It has a simple weakness. Blood is like poison to its system. And not any blood, but pure blood from the elder races. My blood. My blood will poison and kill the creature. Drink from me, vampire, and use my life's blood to kill that which I created out of arrogance and pride. Kill me so that the Mass will die and the device will be destroyed.
You have suffered here an eternity. I will grant you release from your prison, and I will carry your blood in my veins. I will bring the Sarafan Lord's plans tumbling before him.
But I will gladly take that as a,
You have ruined everything. Now these lives can never be redeemed. Our great experiment for nothing. For nothing!
Yeah.
has brought me everything. Just like I destroyed it. Oh, I see what you mean. Okay. Yeah, see, the more you fail me, the more powerful I get. So, thank you. Find a way. Don't you worry about me. I'm starting to think that this is considered cheating, but it's fine. It is A-O. Ha! Awesome. Well, I know if this sword ever breaks, I know that I can come here and get another one. Is he doing, like, jabs in the air? Yeah, see, I don't know what you would expect, you simple fool. Fine, I still have mine. Thank you. Oh, I think we're at the end. And because of that, I'm gonna save because I'm an idiot. For this boss fight specifically.
Where has he hidden him? Sire, wait.
What trickery is this?
No trickery, sire. I am your servant once again. Your champion.
Pathetic wretch. I have no... Magnus? Could it be?
It is I, sire.
How is this possible?
Here, in this cursed place, was my finest warrior. The Saraphan had fallen before him by a score. Together, he and I were invincible. Until
Magnus, the traitor. Is this your reward for betraying me to the Saraphan Lord?
Sire, I did not...
You left my camp in the night to join with my enemy, like all the others.
Sire, no. I wanted only to serve you. I thought in my pride I would strike a blow that would end the war. I went to kill the Saraphan Lord alone. I was your champion.
You never returned.
Failed you. I tried to kill him. Even now I cannot remember how he defeated me. I was struck down, helpless at his feet, and then, through his foul magic, he took my mind and transported me here to this hellhole. But what of you, sire? I heard that you were dead.
Well, not so dead as some would like to have me. As you see, I have returned.
Magnus, my champion, you have suffered long enough. It is with pride that I grant you your death.
Sire, my thanks.
go, my friend. Be free, as the rest of us. Living or dead can never be.
I've got the final power.
I sense a change in you. You found the Builder.
You are perceptive. He gave me his blood as a gift. I gave in return the gift he most wanted. Death.
You are ready to descend to the device. Time grows short. My life is drawn from me. The device is alive. You must destroy it.
What can you tell me of the creature within?
The slaves speak of it as the Mass. It has great power, yet it is just an animal. The blood in your veins will kill it.
How do I reach the device?
This passage will lead you there.
I will return when the device is destroyed.
Wait. You must know your true enemies. My captors, they are not of this world. They control the glyph magic by which Meridian is enslaved. They pull the strings of the Sarafan while in the disguise of the glyph rites. They are called the Hilden, and their leader is, of course,
the Sarafan Lord.
They are powerful creatures, Kane. You will encounter them below. Beware their magic. Now, find the Mass. Destroy the device.
You may toast my victory at day's end. Until then.
Device. Chapter 9. Ugh. All right. I'm done. I'm tired. I'm hungry. I'm done. I think there's something in my eye, which is fine. I will take care of that. We're closing in on the end, and I've been debating on whether or not I will play Soul Reaver 2 immediately after. It's a big debate, but it's a debate nonetheless. But I was thinking, I'm probably not gonna. Because, I mean, there's only so many, and I want to space these out. So, I think what I'll do is I'll continue playing Blood Omen, and then once I beat it, I think I will swap to Thief Deadly Shadows. Now, there are a few problems with that game, but I think I can fix it. Before we beat Blood Omen. So we'll do that. And then, yeah. It'll all be good. But, thank you all for stopping by. It's been a pleasure. I am going to be on tomorrow. I'm not sure what we will be doing. We will be playing something. But I'm very unsure of what that will be. So, thanks to everyone who stopped by. If you want to see more of what I've done, or more of what me and Andy, or me and Krista have done, or me, Andy, and Krista have done, in the description is the YouTube channel. Check it out. I always upload everything. I just uploaded the batch from last week, from when Krista stopped by to
this week, or I think it was Thursday or Wednesday, I don't know. It was one of those. It was when I played Resident Evil 2, the original. Also, down there is my Discord. I haven't really uploaded the schedule recently because it's been so hectic. Until it stops getting hectic, because here soon I'm also going to be leaving. So, technically there won't be a point to doing that. Until then, I will hold off on that. But I do post when I do stream. I also do talk to people if you ever want to stop by and chat. Other than that, yeah, that's about it. So, thank you all for stopping by, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!